Identifying malicious cyber actors remains a constant threat. The Innovation for Defense Excellence and Security Program, or IDEaS, is spurring Canadian industry to accelerate research and development for defense and security priorities, including in the cyber domain. IDEaS has completed an 18-month test drive with Sapper Labs to develop an advanced cyber attribution technology that could help the Canadian Armed Forces identify malicious cyber actors. Identifying these threatening activities allows for the arrest and prosecution of perpetrators.
This test drive allowed the Canadian Armed Forces to collaborate with a Canadian innovator in developing technologies that could identify cyber threats specific to misinformation.
Through a test drive, the IDEaS program acquires an advanced prototype solution so that the Department of National Defense and the Canadian Armed Forces can assess the readiness of the product in a real-world environment for a military audience, taking it through the final stage of the innovation journey.
So we're able to take something at a fairly low level of technical readiness and bring it up into essentially complete operational readiness by the end of the project, and do that within a very short period of time, very effectively.
Sapper Labs received $1.2 million in initial IDEaS funding to develop the system, which can be customized to unique mission requirements. Then their solution was selected for an additional $7.5 million to complete the test drive. The IDEaS program gives Canadian innovators access to funding and feedback from defense and security experts to develop solutions that inform decision-making for current and future military challenges.
Through the Defense IDEaS program, working in the cyber defense and the intelligence realm, we were able to interact directly with the defense teams and specifically the cyber and intelligence groups. So we were able to produce a much better outcome than what we would do on our own.
While there are a multitude of innovation programs across Canada, what makes IDEaS unique and specifically beneficial for the Canadian Armed Forces is that it's a Government of Canada program, and it allows us to access innovations that are at an early technology readiness level and then further collaborate with those innovators to develop those technologies so that they can move to a latter stage of technology readiness.
The results of IDEaS test drives show that given the right support, innovators like Sapper Labs can quickly progress their technology through the defense and security innovation pipeline and provide solutions to complex issues such as cyber attribution, ultimately benefiting Canadians.